snowing. Snowing in Whitby. That doesn't happen very often, guys. 8 foot on John Street, it'll be. Meteorological winter. That's what the weather people go by.
as I like on the green lane. Although I think it's not that bad. Should we slip on?
Snow tyres from the guy at Harrison's garage, and they weren't really expensive neither, and they work a treat. That's the difference. Whitby's got snow. I imagine the moment it stops, give it 20 minutes, all this will be gone. It won't hang around, it's not cold enough. It's already above freezing. But nice to see for a little while, I think, and it might snow again later. I'm going to head out onto the moors, and well, that's my job. I take photographs, so see if I can capture something that's going to make us some money to pay for Riley's Christmas presents. So this is the top of Green Lane, and looks like cars are stopped. Go around them or what? I don't know what's happening down the bank. When it snows in Whitby, centimetre of snow and gridlock. Morning.
I'm not talking to you anyway. You're getting all these bloody views and I'm sick to death of it. I'm sick to bloody death of it.
How are you doing? icebergs in the harbour next. Polar bears and all sorts. Well, as you can see, it's melting fast. Temperature's 1 degree.